It's really him. You're a victim.
Here we go, CSI.